foundation of democracy isn't journalism and it's not government. It's free speech and free expression and freedom of conscience. And those are all human rights. The very idea that people could so casually, in the defense of democracy, decide that the only way democracy can survive would be through controlling and subjugating these human rights. And there's something very backward with that.